I'll be farming Viridescent in the next few days for Kazuha.
This is long overdue. By royal decree.
Free.
I swear by my sword.
I got cursed. Stabilize.
All hail. Wings of darkness, come. Go as one.
Hey, Josie, yes, I have the look.
Access denied. Oz, reveal.
You can't run from me.
Go and fly. Look at me.
This is order. Solidify.
For Rex Lapis.
Freeze.
By royal decree.
Freeze.
Blink.
Prepare. The wrong test subject. Pick the wrong test subject.
This is long overdue. We're way behind.
Over here. The more, the merrier.
It's born.
Solidify.
All hail. By royal decree. This is long overdue. Wind, hear me. Born of ice and frost.
Solidify.
Midnight.
Hey Nick, I'm using 2-piece bloodstained and 2-piece pale flame for my Jean, and her attributes right now are not great. It's very low, but I'm using superconduct to augment her damage. So superconduct reduces enemy's physical resistance, and also I'm using Zhongli's shield for additional physical damage resistance reduction.
Order guide you.
As you can see, even if you are using crappy artifacts for Jean, as long as you can do some superconduct, elemental reactions, and also Zhongli's shield, you can still do massive damage with Jean.
Solidify.
Blaze over.
As you wish me.
The more, the merrier.
The wrong subject. Solidify.
Wind, hear me.